So, just got a quick tip for you can't get the drive shaft out. Just put a ball joint separator just between here. Up. Smack it with a hammer, tap it. And next thing you know, here we have it. Just stuck on the little clip ring here, nothing else. But some are really hard, and this one, yeah, really got severely stuck in there. Hey, that's it. Just gonna rebuild the little parts, the shift linkage holder, the sensors for the backing up lights, and the hose for the vapors. So yeah, catch you next one.